How to create a folder in AppDrawer and home screen on your Samsung Galaxy S25 Ultra and any other Samsung S25 series. Just first of all, let's see how to create folder on AppDrawer. Longper is the application you want to create a folder. So here we select the phone app. Long press it. Now you can see this pop up. Tap the select button. Now select the application to create folder. Here we select the message app, contact app, or a notes. Here we select the for application. You can see the create folder option at the top side. So tap on it to create folder on your device. Tap the create folder. Now you can see this page on your device. Folder name. Tap on the folder name to enter the name. Paste. Here we select the text. Here you can see the color of folder. Tap on it. Here you can select the folder color. You can see the changes on the color. Customize your favorite color. Tap on a done to see the color also. So tap on the back button. Now go to AppDrawer and you can find your folder. So it's quite easy. To add the application to folder, open, tap on the folder, tap on a plus icon. Now select the application. We add calculator and calendar. Tap on a done and you can see add the calculator or calendar. Using the same process, go to home screen. Long press the application. Tap on a select. Again, select any other application like this and tap on create folder to create folder on the home screen. Here you can add your name, anyone, change the folder color, same process like this. So if you want to remove it, just long press it and you can see the delete to delete the folder, delete folder, delete on your device from AppDrawer or home screen. That's it. Like it, share it.